The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. Hi, you guys, welcome back to another video. I'm sorry, it is currently 9:30 in the morning, and that's not even that early. I kind of knocked out really late, so I'm extremely tired. We are going to be going to the snow. I don't know if I should even do any kind of makeup. I kind of don't want to. I might just put a little bit of concealer on and a little bit of my brows. I straightened my hair last night, so I don't look too bad. I actually love when my hair straightened. You can actually see I don't have any like split ends. I actually take really good care of my hair. And it's crazy because I actually do straighten it a lot. Surprisingly, I do. I used to only straighten it 2-3 times a year, and now I straighten a lot more, just because like having straight hair just gives me a whole new other confidence, and I truly love it. So yeah, I'm just gonna put a little bit of mascara on, gonna keep it real cute and simple, and I'll see you guys on the road. By the way, it's my first time ever seeing snow. I've never seen snow in my life, so I'm actually really excited. I'll see you guys. And could be the ugliest
thing
too.
That's why, like, when Mexico, when everything's so green, I love it.
Oh, they have chains on their hair.
Do you need chains right here or something?
Yeah, it's the chains right there.
I've never touched snow, so can I? That's like the one thing I want to do. Touch it. Oh, mood. It's cold. Oh my god. Wow. Kendra's over there. And Philip.
I don't feel like fucking putting on that shit again.
Kendra, say hi, mama. There's Leo. Bye, Kendra. Be careful, Kendra. There's a rock, Kendra. Be careful. Ay. For the first time being in the snow, it's actually really, really cool. I really, really like it. It's actually really pretty out here. It's freezing. I have gloves, but I have nails, so they're cutting through the gloves. But it's so pretty here. And it's also Kendra's birthday, so that's another reason why we came. I have work later. I woke up super early. That's why I didn't really do makeup. I have brows, but that's about it. But yeah, I can't wait to guys to show you them sliding down. I'm not gonna do it because if I flip, I don't think so. I don't like to be wet. So yeah, I was looking for them and they're all the way up there. You could, I don't know if you could see them. They're all the way up there, another mountain. Freaking, yeah, at the very top. I would not, I'm not gonna go over there. Oh, yo.
You bet.
You bet.
Hey, she behind me. You better relax. ¿Dónde vamos a la casa? ¿Qué no? ¿Dónde quieres ir ya?
¿Por la que sí? No, like if I was driving.
¿No te quieres ir a la casa? Neither.